Well, that was very intense. Like, you know, 2 hours of really solid poetry.
Well, it's the struggle of newcomers coming to a place that doesn't necessarily cater to their needs.
That was, I found, the actors brilliant. It was very moving. The acting was phenomenal.
There are a lot of things that have been going on in the news in Toronto, around Kill Street and everywhere. You hear all kinds of stories all the time, and just seeing that makes me appreciate more what all of these people that have immigrated to the big city have been going through.
The acting of the main character, Alan, the man, was beyond words. I thought he was really wonderful.
Very good acting, I must say that. The acting was superb.
Towards the end, there were little surprises that kind of shocked you a bit. And yeah, it was just really moving.
And the old grandmother in the star, when she started singing to him, oh, like just about a little tears when I was listening to her. And him with his Bible too, and he had it tucked in his back later. Oh, there's so many moments.
Incredible use of words and language, and the imagery they put together, I thought was phenomenal.